Hello, subscribers, people on YouTube. This is me, Evil1000 here. And today I've got a special video. Basically, just to say Happy Halloween to everybody. And as you can see here, I'm killing Undead Lift to get the pumpkin cannon or whatever? Basically the shotgun that shoots pumpkins. And I got it on my second try, so it was like easy farming. And man, deadlift was so difficult for me when I first started true vault arm mode. But now that I'm over leveled compared to him, he was easy. But anyways, moving on. So this gun's not that great, to be honest. I mean, it's just kind of a funny, silly little gun. It's not anything that I would seriously use, but you know, yeah, it's all right, but not that great. But anyways, so this video is also just a kind of update on what's going on. Here's just some gameplay of me using the gun, and you'll see I struggle a little bit. So it, you know, overall, it's not the greatest gun. It shoots in kind of an arc, and it's really weird, but anyways, so I've been doing a lot of videos lately with my friend Jackknife, as I'm sure you guys know, if you've been watching my other videos, and, I think I'm gonna keep it that way for a while. I still want to do some videos on my own, like, I got some Battlefield 4 gameplay I'd like to upload eventually, but the Borderlands pre-sequel series, I want to carry all the way through. That would be nice, because it would be like the first series I actually completed. So yeah, I'm hoping to do that. So yeah, there will be a lot of videos with me and Jackknife for a while now. But I don't think that's a bad thing, really. I think it makes for more entertaining videos, personally. But yeah, so there's that. What else is there to talk about? I know I had a few other things I wanted to mention, and I totally lost it. Actually, no, that might have been it. Yeah, I think that was it. But yeah. So as you can see here, you know, they added like they made all the bandits, you know, Halloweenified, I guess, if that's a word. And like the barrels as well, and money's now candy. Yeah. So I mean, if I were you, I'd hop on this as soon as possible, because this will only be going until November 2nd, so, you know, you probably don't want to miss out on this. But, yeah, so I think that's really all I had to say. It's just a really short update video, and, you know, just saying Happy Halloween. That's about it, really. So, yeah, I guess I'll end it here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this very short video. Stay tuned for more videos, and thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time.